Alasan Education and Training was established almost 60 years ago by the late Sheikh Abdulaziz Al-Hussam, a pioneer in education in the eastern province of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. His son, Rashid Al-Hussam, carried on his father's mission when he started the first of our five international schools when he opened Al-Hussam International School, Khabar, in 1998.
Following the launch of Al-Hussam International School, our second school, Jubail International School, opened its door in Jubail City during the year 1999. In 2006, Orbit International School was acquired by Al-Hussam Group. Our first venture outside the Eastern Province came in 2011 when Al-Hussam International School Riyadh was established. Last but not least, to complete the current group of five schools is Al-Hussam International Grammar School, which is currently in its first year.
At Al-Hussam International Schools, we aim to provide the best possible educational services. This leads to achieving exceptional results by our students in international examinations and contests.
The most important aspect at our school is to find and hire highly qualified and competent teachers. This is done through applying high standards and criteria. In addition, a very comprehensive training program is designed to support the teacher and provide them with the latest strategies in teaching process. These training programs are provided by experts in the field of education.
One of the most important features and considered as a distinguished for Al-Hussam schools in the region here, where we provide an excellent and professional platform for preparing and guiding new teachers who come to Saudi Arabia.
Al-Hussam International Schools are licensed by the Ministry of Education, Saudi Arabia. In addition to this, schools are accredited by a reputable worldwide organization, accreditation organization, ADVANCED, Council of International Schools, CIS, and Western Association of Schools and Colleges, WASC. Al-Hussam International Schools are also affiliated with Cambridge International Examination and College Board.
In addition, our Al-Hussam International School in Khobar is authorized to offer the International Baccalaureate Diploma Program, IB. This makes it one of the first schools in Saudi Arabia to offer this rigorous, world-famous international program.
Al-Hussam International School's five campuses are purpose-built and equipped with modern science laboratories, computer laboratories, libraries, and media centers that are enriched with all needed equipments and books. Our facilities include covered playgrounds, gymnasium, multi-purpose rooms to serve various needs. All are designed based on international standards.
Using technology in education has become the drive for the future. As such, Al-Hussam International Schools have provided the internet to all its facilities with computers, smart boards, and projectors in all our classrooms.
On the other hand, systems like tip-tops, classmate devices, ERP data management systems, and bus tracking systems have been in place to manage the administrative tasks.
Al-Hussam School is a very nice place to work at. We have teachers and students from all over the world coming from different cultural backgrounds. The school focuses on staff development and teamwork, so it's been a wonderful experience to work here.
Anyone who stops learning is old, whether at 20 or 80. Anyone who keeps learning stays young. In Al-Hussam International Schools, we never stop learning.
I loved my school and teachers very much. They teach us many new things every day.
I can read, play, and have fun with my friends.
Al-Hussam International School has been my home for 14 enjoyable years. The one thing it has held dear all these years is its value for friendliness.
Al-Hussam Schools is a place to experience education, not only through academics, but also through the challenging atmosphere that it sets. It allows us to get a look at the outer world and prepares us to pass the limits that we believe we can pass.
I've been in the school since KG1, and back then, if they would have told me that I'd be staying here till grade 12, I probably wouldn't have believed it, but here I am, less than 2 months away from graduating. And it all goes to Al-Hussam Group. They're responsible for the person I am today. They improved my character, they built my personality up, and I'm thankful for all what they've done to me.
What I find most intriguing in the years of education that I have studied here in Hassan International Schools is that education here is not a one-way trip. It's more of a paradox because as we learn from the teachers, we also help them develop their perks and their characteristics as human beings in their daily lives.
After almost 4 years in the school, with the help of excellent teachers, superb coordinators, and an outstanding management, I have not only developed academically, but now I can clearly see my strengths and capabilities.
As a student of Al Hassan International Schools, I stand here tall and proud. The teachers influenced me tremendously, and today I am ready to face the world.
In Al Hassan International Schools, you lead us for today, but tomorrow we are going to lead the world.